right, my viewers. Right, right, right.
Let me push back this a bit more.
No.
Why I can't get a good...
Ah, that's better. That's better. So my viewers, let me say, first of all, this is the UK. And we don't see much of this in the UK. And if we even see them, we have to pay big bucks for them. And in Jamaica now, is Mambo time. And here I have two of them. Two of them. And I notice you Jamaican who live in Jamaica, not because we live in the UK, I notice you live in Jamaica who can just go to the tree and pick these things like and eat them. And sure enough, and rub it in and make our mouth gin water. But this is not the same. It costs expensive money, but may I go show you, yeah? I notice sunrise. You are one of them. I notice Big Super keep talking about them regular as well. Yeah? Color Simit as well. Keep talking about these. Sure enough, he even further away. But this one, watch me. Watch me. Watch me. So I'm going to start off with this one first. But first thing I'm going to do. Me. Not in the skin. That's going to be nice. But that is really nice. But my viewer, they're sweet, no? Trust me, they're sweet. Wow. The reason I'm cut it, me I left peace my wife, but me I eat this. My viewers, they're sweet. Man. Let me say they're sweet and sweet. The one was going off a little bit on the top. What me say? When you buy a mango in the UK, you can't afford for wisdom, no. That's what I'm going to get from that tissue. I'm back, my brother, I'm back. Look at this. Alright, that's number one. That's number one, my viewers. We're going for the number two now. Look at that, my viewers. Look at that. Ain't it pretty? So I left them there for my wife. I'm going at this. Look at that, my viewers. Number one thing, you can't eat the skin of them. The skin of them is a bit hard. The skin of them is a bit hard, you can't eat them. But it's sweet, let me say it's sweet, I mean it's sweet. You know what the mango you call now? You know what they call, I buy them in the Asian shop. You know what they call. I want it in a sweet now. Man, we said to my mom, you could have juiced them. They're sweet. Is that sugar on them? Trust me. Wow. Me, I tell you no. 97, we got Jamaica 97. 2 years ago I was there. But it wasn't mango time. But I still get some, 2 years ago I was in Jamaica. It wasn't mango time. But I get some East Indian mango. Then I run away beer. I mean, I tell you, I did enjoy them. But 97, we got Jamaica right at the heart of the mango season. I mean, I tell you, all I care about, we have mango. We eat mango. Man. If you watch this video, and it not affect you, and you live in the UK, or where no mango, and you let me know. Man, we have to go back to the shop with a box. The only shop I buy this mango, they have 3 box. If you watch the video before, they have 3 box of mango in there. One for £15. One for £10. And one is for £7. About the £7 one. So the £15 box, I think it has been 9. The £10 box has been 6. And this has been 4. Man. But man, let me say. Make up a cash out of some more. Can it sweet? We never realized it's so sweet. Look at that, baby. You don't go with mango sweet. No, we live in the UK. No, we can't afford to waste mango. The job, you know, where mango tree there, you can just bite them and throw them away.
Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that.
Man, if I was greedy, my wife would even taste this mango. But I'm not. So I'm gonna leave peace here. I'm gonna leave these 2 pieces here. See them there? I'm gonna leave these 2 pieces here. Because I'm not gonna be selfish. So what I do? Oh man. I think I could go to the shop right now. And get some more. But no, yes, thank you very much. Thank you very much. We should have more tissue, but make me get some t-shirts in my hand before I touch the camera. Alright, my girl, I'm back. Clean off my hand properly. Never bring enough tissue. Oh, pardon me. Wow. I burp. Alright, my viewers. If you follow me so far, I'm not showing off. I'm not boasting. I'm just saying, in England, when you get mango, you have to heat it properly because they're expensive. It's like the pineapple. You have to heat them properly because they're expensive. Alright? Catch you in the next video. Please leave a comment. Let me know what you think about this mango. Alright? Catch you. I'm out. Peace and love. I'm out.